In our day-to-day life, we observe rusting of iron articles, greenish coating on copper vessels. What is the reason? The chemical reactions involved in this. Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides. Sodium and potassium are very reactive metals. Sodium combines with oxygen in the air even at room temperature and forms sodium oxide. 4Na plus O2 gives 2Na2O. On exposure to air, sodium catches fire. Therefore, it is kept in kerosene to prevent accidents. Mg plus O2 gives MgO. The ash which is formed is magnesium oxide. After adding water to it, it will dissolve partially in water. If we check this solution with litmus paper, then the red litmus turns blue, which indicates that metal oxides are basic in nature. When a metal reacts with water, a metal hydroxide and hydrogen gas are formed. The vigor of reaction of mix with water depends on its chemical reaction. Some metals react vigorously even with cooler water. Some metals react with hot water. Some metals react with steam, and metals like silver or gold are so unreactive that they do not react with water, even with steam. Let us observe some reactions. Sodium and potassium react rapidly and vigorously with water and liberate hydrogen gas. On the other hand, calcium reacts with water slowly. 2Na plus 2H2O gives 2NaOH plus H2 plus heat. 2K plus H2O gives 2KOH plus H2. 2Ca plus 2H2O gives 2CaOH twice plus H2. The metals aluminium, iron and zinc do not react with cold or hot water, but they react with steam to form their oxides. Hydrogen gas is released in this reaction. 2Al plus 3H2O gives Al2O3 plus 3H2. 3Fe plus 4H2O gives Fe3O4 plus 4H2. Zn plus H2O gives ZnO plus H2. Most of the metals react with dilute acids to form salt and hydrogen gas. Depending on the reactivity of metal, some metals react violently with dilute acids and some metals react with dilute acid on heating. When samples of aluminium, iron or zinc are treated with dilute sulfuric or hydrochloric acid, sulfate or chloride salts of metals are formed. Hydrogen gas is liberated in this reaction. In these reactions, we bring a lighted matchstick near the mouth of a test tube. The gas burns with a pop sound. It shows that it is hydrogen gas. The reactions of metals with acids have some important implications in our daily life. Certain foodstuffs like citrus fruit juices, pickles, curd, etc. contain acids. When foodstuffs containing acids are kept in iron, aluminium or copper containers, the acid present in them reacts with the metal of the container to form toxic salts which are harmful to us. Reaction of metals with nitric acid. Nitrate salts of metals are formed on reaction of metal with nitric acid. Various oxides of nitrogen, N2O, NO, NO2, that is, nitrous oxide, nitrogen oxide and nitrogen dioxide is also formed in accordance with the concentration of nitric acid. Cu plus 4HNO3 gives CuNO3 twice plus 2NO2 plus 2H2O. 3Cu plus 8HNO3 gives CuNO3 twice plus 2NO plus 4H2O. Aqua regia is a mixture of nitric acid and hydrochloric acid optimally in a molar ratio of 1:3. Aqua regia is yellow-orange or sometimes red, fuming liquid, and it is highly corrosive, which can dissolve the noble metals like gold and platinum.